Japan's Edo period execution methods.
下手人.
This sentence was applied to common people who committed common murders. It is the lightest of the six types of capital punishment. The punishment is to kill by beheading with a Japanese